Speaking of which, last week the entire nation was watching Portland, specifically King Middle, which it appeared would be the first middle school in the state of Maine to offer birth control to students. It will not be.
Another school in central Maine has been offering birth control to some middle school students for the last 4 years. News 8's Michelle Frey joins us now with continuing coverage.
And Michelle, we're talking about some of the students, not all of them, though, right?
That's right, Tori. And John Miranda Cook Community School and their school-based health center offers birth control to some of their students, but the big difference between that program and the program here in Portland at King Middle School is an age limit. Students under 14 are not permitted to access birth control. So most of the students who take advantage of the program, and that includes at least 24 girls currently on prescription birth control prescribed by the school-based center, are high schoolers.
Individual situation, and our experience is 13 and under aren't accessing the service. They aren't requesting it. They're just developmentally not there.
Cindy Fly is the coordinator for the Miranda Cook Student Health Center. The office provides acute medical care, behavioral health counseling, and as of 2003, full reproductive health care.
We do provide emergency contraception, all methods of prescription birth control, condoms.
The difference, though, between the program here and the one soon to be implemented at King Middle School in Portland is that age limit. In fact, if students 13 or younger request birth control at Miranda Cook, the district attorney may get involved.
If the nurse were to discover that they were sexually active, she's a mandatory reporter and just would work with a student and their family.
That's because it is illegal in our state for children under 14 to have sex. But in Portland middle schools, 17 pregnancies were reported in the last 4 years.
Well, here at the Miranda Cook Community Middle School, in the last at least 15 years, they'd had no pregnancies. And at the high school, just adjacent here, they average maybe one per year.
And I think our school-based health center plays a role in that, and that we have supportive services for students. But our school has an advisor-advisee system. Kids are connected to adults. We have strong community involvement, strong parent involvement.
Dr. John Barnes, a family physician who works here twice a month, has another theory about why this center works.
They're coming in their environment. This is their territory. I think they're much more open and forthcoming about what their issues are than when they come to my environment.
Now, just like the program at King Middle School, the Miranda Cook Community School Health Center is an all-or-nothing deal. Parents who sign their kids up cannot opt them out of the reproductive health aspect. But when they implemented that program, John and Tori, 4 years ago, they saw no drop in enrollees.
Wow.
Michelle Frey, many thanks.
Interesting.